Hello, universe. Welcome to the Miss Sims Universe Puerto Rico Final Competition. I am Araya Sirasopa, Miss Sims highest organization from Thailand. Before we know the results of the top 13, let's get to know the judges first. Shatnalyn Carolinchen, Miss Sims Universe La Ken. Amy Seo, Miss Sims Universe Vietnam. Ruiz Hearn does Miss Sims Universe Costa Rica. Return to the contest again. Now the top 13 scores are in my hands. And I want everyone to know how to win and lose. If you don't qualify, please don't be sad, because there are opportunities every day. The first person to stand in the top 13 is Kirana Jasmine Suter. Hello, Kirana.
Hello.
How do you feel?
I feel very excited today. I'm totally ready. Hopefully your efforts won't betray anyone.
Thank you. Nika. Hello, Nika.
Hello.
How do you feel?
Right now, my whole body is shaking because I'm so grateful to have made it to the next round, and thank you for all your support.
Thank you. Karina. Hello, Karina.
Hello.
How do you feel?
I'm so proud of myself for getting to this point. I want everyone to believe in me. I can definitely do it.
Thank you. Next. Fallon. Selena. Lala. Anna. Rebecca. Olivia. The last one is Kill. Don't be sad, we still have the popular vote left. This means that it will be the top 13 plus 1. Popular vote is Anastasia? Congratulations, top 13 plus 1. return to the contest again. Soon we will meet the swimsuit round. Are you ready? Okay, then meet the swimming show.
Hey, because of you.
Mama touch me, make them thumb. But you got some fight, I'm numb. You know we can have some fun.
Okay, let me wear a ring, alright. Turn my tongue down one try. When you can't buy me, buy round my tongue. Go on. You took to your bow, guys. It's a. It feels so fresh and free.
Baby, caution tea. The front can make what try to me. Feeling that we all make you go like boom, boom, baby.
Cool, cool, baby.
결혼 좀 빨리 가.
best in swimming is Kirana. The first person to enter the top 10 is Sam. Karina. Isle. Lala. Kirana. Fallon. Selena. Kill. Olivia. And the last person is Anastasia. Congratulations, top 10.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough.
Never, never, never.
The first person to advance to the top 5 is... Selena. Felon. Kirana. Karina. The last person is... Sam. Congratulations, top 5. Selena, if you could tell a student who was being bullied, what will you say?
Nowadays, we often hear the words bullying or bullying more and more. It has become a problem in society. Whether at school, at work, or online ways to deal with situations where a friend is being bullied, such as telling the friend who bullied you directly that you don't like them, are hurt or feel bad about behavior in a firm tone of voice. Have the teasing friend stop immediately and absolutely. If the friend who teases you doesn't stop, walk away. Keep yourself away from places where bullying is common, including informing an adult or teacher nearby to help stop or deal with those bad actions and scold them. It's over. Thank you.
Thank you, Selena. Felon, if you could tell a student who was being bullied, what will you say?
Yes, what I want to say is don't listen to what he says, because everyone has the right to express their opinion, and it depends on how we respond. And I want everyone to believe in themselves, nothing, to be able to defeat us. Don't listen to their words. Change your words into strength to push yourself. Thank you.
Thank you, Valen. Kirana, if you could tell a student who was being bullied, what will you say?
I would like to say you don't have to listen to the things he bullies us about. After all, everyone has the right to express their opinions. But it is up to us how we react to it. Let's use our voices to stand up for what is right. And be the change you want to see in the world by leading by example. Don't listen to things that come from hate, because it doesn't influence us. Choose to listen to what makes us stand up and keep going. Thank you.
Thank you, Kirana. Karina, if you could tell a student who was being bullied, what will you say?
Yes, if I had the opportunity to speak to children who were bullied, I would like to say that we don't have to listen to the words of people who hurt us. Don't take it for granted. Those words may have an effect on our minds, but don't let it hurt us too much. Because if we let it hurt us, it could destroy our future. Tell yourself that no one can hurt you if we don't allow it. Thank you.
Thank you, Karina. Sam, if you could tell a student who was being bullied, what will you say?
Thank you for your question. I would like to tell all the children who are being treated this way, love yourself very much. In our lives, we don't have to value people who are inferior to us and are devoid of humanity, but we should value people who don't look down upon us. We can't choose to be born and be what another person wants us to be. But we can choose to be and do what makes us happy. Finally, I want to tell you to love yourself very much. No one understands us more than we do. Live a valuable and happy life. Thank you.
Thank you, Sam. The first top three is... Karina. Felon. The last person in the top three is... Kiwana. Congratulations, top three. Karina, your question is, what do you think about equal marriage?
Yes, for equal marriage, I think it is a very good thing. Because as we know, there are many genders in this world. Various tastes, and every couple wants to get married. But there are still laws that prevent them from registering their marriage. But if equal marriage passes, every couple in this world will love each other perfectly. A marriage certificate is not the only evidence that a couple has registered together, but it is a sentimental value that makes you know that these two truly love each other and are always ready to fight together. Thank you.
Thank you. Felon, your question is, what do you think about equal marriage?
Equal marriage is another very good thing. It opens the opportunity for love that comes from the heart without being uncomfortable, and this is something that humans should always have. In foreign countries, equal marriage is almost normal, but in Thailand it is looked upon. That I don't agree with it, and I still get discriminated against. For me, equal. Discriminated against. For me, equal marriage is equality and equality. I wish that equal marriage was seen as normal, because after all, love is loving with the heart, not gender. Thank you.
Thank you. Kirana, your question is, what do you think about equal marriage?
For me, the Equal Marriage Act, I think it can support and be a soft power for Thailand, because our country will look better. It's like supporting LGBTQ. There is nothing wrong with equal marriage. But it is a good thing and a dream for many people. Some people may have a great impact on their lives, and some people may not have any effect on their lives at all. And it is also an opening for love that is more open than the love of men and women, such as men loving men, women loving women, or more simply, LGBTQ people. However, there must be some people who do not agree with equal marriage. Some people criticize LGBTQ people in negative ways without doing anything wrong to them. But I had to be scolded and bullied, because they are just different from the normal gender. The important thing is to accept who they choose to be. We can't force or order him to be what we hope or what we like. Even if he is the person you hate. But everyone has the right, Brother Seri, to choose where to be born. Let's work together to develop the country, to be open in many aspects, opening up freedom in what everyone chooses to be, but please leave it here. There is nothing wrong with equal marriage. It opens up the world. It's something that some people might be very happy about. Therefore, you don't have to worry about what effect this matter might have on the culture and traditions of Thailand. Thank you.
Thank you, Karana.
what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your
A moment that will forever be in their history. And second runner-up is Felon. Congratulations. It's time to know the highest position. If the winner is unable to perform his duties, the first runner-up will come up, perform duties on behalf of the new Miss Sims Universe Puerto Rico is Kirana. Congratulations. Congratulations, first runner-up.